Hi there. Let me... Do you see those little specks? Going everywhere. Those are my peacock gudgeon fries. I got maybe 30 or so. Maybe more. I don't know. They're very hard to count. They can be seen everywhere in the tank. They all came out from there. See, I have shrimp in there. They help clean up the mess I do when I feed. Some of them are pregnant, so you can see they seem to like it. I feed them golden pearls. Presently hatching brine shrimp there. I'm probably gonna switch to decapsulated brine shrimp. People are saying it's better. I'm gonna try this. And this is parents' tank. See the dad there and the mommy. There are three females, one male. This is the little setup. Love PVC pipes. Another female. This is the four. I'll post the details in the comments for how long they've been there. Thanks for watching.